Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will talk about miscarriages. Miscarriage is the spontaneous loss of a pregnancy before the 20th week. About 10 to 20% of known pregnancies end in miscarriage. But the actual number is likely higher because many miscarriages occur very early in pregnancy, before you might even know about a pregnancy. Miscarriage is a common experience, but that doesn't make it any easier. Take a step toward emotional healing by understanding what can cause a miscarriage, what increases the risk, and what medical care might be needed. Symptoms. Most miscarriages occur before the 12th week of pregnancy. Signs and symptoms of a miscarriage might include vaginal spotting or bleeding, pain or cramping in your abdomen or lower back, fluid or tissue passing from your vagina. If you have passed fetal tissue from your vagina, place it in a clean container and bring it to your healthcare provider's office or the hospital for analysis. Most women who have spotting or bleeding in the first trimester go on to have successful pregnancies. We talked about miscarriages. Thanks for watching.